Welcome to the new Foundry Licensing Utility tutorial series. In this video, we'll talk about installing the server tools and performing some simple tasks through the FLU. The server tools are also known as the Foundry Licensing Tools, or FLT for short. The FLT contains licensed server software, which is required to make a server or floating licenses available on your network. You only need to install the licensing tools on the server machine. The other machines on your network, sometimes referred to as client machines in licensing jargon, don't need the server tools. Similarly, if you installed a node lock license, you don't need the server tools on that machine either. Installing the licensing tools using the FLU is fully automated, but you can install them manually if you like. In the FLU, go to License Server and click Install on the left-hand menu. Some important information about server suitability is displayed. To avoid problems, you should confirm that the machine you intend to use as a server has a few certain characteristics. An Ethernet cable connection, as opposed to Wi-Fi, a static IP address, has DNS enabled, and Sleep Hibernate are disabled and the disks are always on. This panel is also displayed when you successfully install a server license using the FLU. Have a look at the previous video in the series for more details. If you're satisfied that the server machine is suitable, click Continue and then Launch. If you want to install the tools manually, click Manual Install and run the specified installer from the command line. Follow the on-screen prompts to complete the installation process and then click Installed in the FLU to confirm. You can now manage licenses and perform basic server tasks from inside the FLU. Click Control to stop, start, or restart the license server. You can perform more advanced licensing tasks by clicking License Server Dashboard to open the RLM Server Admin Console. Click Manage Licenses to install new licenses and view existing licenses on the server. Click Uninstall to remove the licensing tools from the server. For more information on Foundry licensing tools and licensing in general, click Help and browse the available learning content or find out how to contact support. Check out the next video for a look at some basic troubleshooting techniques for licensing.